Camtasia device frames are great for establishing context and adding a level of professionalism to your videos. To add a device frame to a piece of media, open the Visual Effects tab and drag the device frame effect to a clip on the timeline. The default frame is a desktop monitor with a looping background video to give it a more real-life look. To choose a different device frame, open the Properties panel and select one from the drop-down. It's important to understand that all of the device frames fit a 16:9 aspect ratio, which means they perfectly fill standard video dimensions, like 1080p and 720p. If you record a uniquely shaped section of your screen, the device frame may not immediately fill a standard video canvas. This is particularly common when recording a mobile device or full-screen footage from a MacBook. If that happens, simply drag the edges of the frame until they snap to the border of the canvas. If you want to remove a device frame, click the X in the Properties panel, or delete it from the Effects tray. Now that you know the basics, here are a few tips to help you get started. If you add an animation to a clip with a device frame, the clip and the device frame animate together. This is great for setting up the beginning of a video. Use a device frame to establish context, then once the action begins, zoom in to show details. If you'd rather jump directly from a device frame to full screen video, place the playhead where you'd like to make the jump, then split the clip and remove the frame. This creates a natural jump from the device frame to the full screen recording. Well, that's all for now. If you're looking to learn more about Camtasia, check out our tutorials on our webpage. Thanks for watching.